God, I'm going crazy over here. He's dead. I just shot that one. We got him going crazy. Probably four or five of them just raising hell. That dead one's just right over here. I'll sit here for just a minute, let them calm down, see if they'll get back on the ground. One for one so far. To the left of that tree. Going to the right. Got him. Dropped him. Try to move forward. He's way up there. Pretty much looking straight up. There he is. I didn't take any video because I didn't know how bright it was going to be. Camera makes it look a lot brighter than it is. Getting pretty dark in here, but perfect shot there. Little bitty thing. Not a very big squirrel. But it'll eat. Oh, there we go, guys. Got two on the night. Missed that one shot, but that's all right. Not bad for being here for 25, 28 minutes. Gonna get these bagged up and take them home, get them cleaned up. That's it for tonight, guys. You can see here in the video, it's getting pretty dark out here. Camera makes it look even brighter than it is. So I'm gonna get these bagged up, get out of here, get on the bike, and head back home and get these processed. Throw them in the freezer and wait on some more. Appreciate you guys being along. Happy hunting. Be safe. See you on the next one. Bye.